In most ecosystems, plants are the base of the food chain. They are the primary producers, and without them, life as we know it would not exist. All plants carry out photosynthesis, an important process in which the sun's energy is used to convert water and carbon dioxide into edible sugars and oxygen. But in the clear waters of the reef, plant abundance appears to be low. So what fuels this system? The answer lies deep within coral tissues, where single-celled plants called zooxanthellae reside. These minute algae use their hosts as a refuge and sun deck, and in return provide them with energy to survive, grow, and reproduce. In some parts of the open ocean, vast quantities of microscopic algae float freely with the currents. They are an extremely important food source and play a key role in releasing oxygen back into the atmosphere. In fact, it has been suggested that these organisms are responsible for the production of over 70% of the world's oxygen. A few species of marine plants resemble the terrestrial forms with which we are all familiar. Leafy seagrasses form vast underwater meadows adjacent to coral reefs, and mangroves occur in thick forests at the interface between land and sea. Both of these habitats are extremely productive and form important food, shelter, and breeding grounds for a number of reef inhabitants.